Numerous aircraft have surpassed Mach 2.0, each serving different purposes, whether as research vehicles, military assets, or reconnaissance platforms. However, there's always something exceptional about supersonic aircraft. Picture yourself at an altitude of 5 kilometers, receiving a go signal over the radio, and then pushing the throttle backward, as you sense the immense power of a 100+ kN engine propelling you to speeds beyond anything witnessed by any other living creature. But it's crucial to remember that you are not the one setting this remarkable pace. You are merely a passenger. The true marvel is the aircraft you're on, the engineering masterpiece that enables you to ascend above the clouds in just a matter of minutes. It's the epitome of military engineering. In this video, we'll delve into the 10 swiftest military aircraft ever to grace the skies and uncover what makes them stand out. Top 10. Sukhoi 27. The Sukhoi 27 Flanker is a testament to Soviet craftsmanship, boasting a top speed of 2.35 Mach. Equipped with twin engines and the pioneering Russian fly-by-wire control system, it was designed for air superiority to counter the new American 3.5-generation fighters, like the F-15 Eagle. Armed with a 30mm gun and 10 external pylons capable of carrying various air-to-air missiles, including heat-seeking, short-range, and medium-range variants, the Su-27 Flanker stands out. Thanks to its remarkable achievements and enduring popularity, numerous variants have emerged, with some remaining highly modern even today, a remarkable feat considering it first took flight in 1977, marking 35 years of the Flanker's legacy. Top 9. F-111. Ranked at number 9 on this list is the General Dynamics F-111 Aardvark, a tactical bomber rather than a fighter, yet it boasted a remarkable capability to reach Mach 2.5. Until its retirement in 1998, this aircraft featured 9 hardpoints and 2 weapon bays, allowing it to carry a diverse payload of 14,300 kilograms of bombs, a nuclear bomb, air-to-air missiles, or even a 2,000-round machine gun if required. However, the Aardvark's primary role in aerial missions meant that the machine gun was seldom utilized. Notably, the Aardvark made history as the first production aircraft with a variable sweep wing configuration, and there were even attempts to test its suitability for carrier-based operations, though these efforts were not fully realized despite some successful trials. Top 8. F-15C. The McDonnell Douglas F-15 Eagle is hailed as one of the most successful aircraft ever manufactured and remains in active service with the U.S. Air Force. Powered by twin engines and boasting a thrust-to-weight ratio of nearly 1-to-1, this 18,000 kilograms aircraft can achieve speeds of more than 2.5 times the speed of sound. It made its debut in 1976 and is set to continue its service in the Air Force beyond 2025. With nearly 1,200 F-15s produced, it has been exported to countries such as Japan, Saudi Arabia, and Israel. The current production plan extends until 2019. Initially conceived as an air superiority aircraft, the F-15 later saw the development of the F-15E Strike Eagle, an air-to-ground derivative. The F-15's 11 hardpoints enable it to carry a diverse arsenal, including Sparrow, Sidewinder, AIM-120 AMRAAM missiles, various bombs like the Mark 84 or 82, and external fuel tanks. Coupled with its 20mm M61A1 Vulcan gun, it's no wonder this aircraft boasts over 100 confirmed aerial combat victories. Top 7. MiG-31. The Mikoyan MiG-31 Foxbat, boasting a top speed of Mach 2.83, is the next aircraft on our list. Interestingly, at one point, this aircraft was even available for tourist flights. Thanks to its powerful twin engines, each generating a thrust of 152 kilonewtons, it can maintain supersonic speeds at both high and low altitudes. The MiG-31 is a Soviet interceptor designed to engage enemy aircraft, and it's well equipped for this task with a combination of active and passive radar systems. In fact, a squadron of four Foxbats can collectively monitor a front spanning 900 kilometers. Its armament includes a 23mm gun with 260 rounds. Under the fuselage, 4 XR-33 air-to-air or 6 XR-37 air-to-air missiles. On pylons, long or medium-range missiles, short-range IR missiles, or a special medium-range air-to-air missile designed for high-speed targets. Although production ceased in 1994, the exact number of MiG-31s produced remains uncertain, but estimates range between 400 to 500 units. Notably, the MiG-31 continues to serve with both the Russian and Kazakhstan air forces to this day. Top 6. XB-70 Valkyrie. The XB-70 Valkyrie stood as a remarkable aircraft, uniquely equipped with six engines that, when combined, could propel the 240,000-kilogram aircraft to a staggering Mach 3 velocity. This tremendous speed subjected the aircraft's frame to temperatures as high as 330 degrees Celsius in certain areas. This extraordinary speed was a necessity for two critical reasons. Firstly, to quickly evade potential Soviet interceptors, and secondly, to have the capability to escape the aftermath of the nuclear bombs it had the capacity to drop. The substantial size and weight of the aircraft were essential to fulfill two vital roles. To carry the vast amount of fuel required for a non-stop flight spanning 6,900 kilometers into the heart of the Soviet Union and return without needing to refuel, and to accommodate the payload of 14 nuclear bombs it could carry. The XB-70 Valkyrie took its maiden flight in 1964 and has since been retired, with only two of these remarkable aircraft ever constructed. Top 5. X-2 Starbuster. The Bell X-2 Starbuster was an American research aircraft that made its inaugural flight in 1955 and was retired just a year later in 1956. As part of the ongoing X-2 program, its primary mission was to explore the behavior of aircraft when flying at speeds exceeding Mach 2.0. Notably, it was not armed with any weapons and featured a distinctive back-swept wing design, which minimized air resistance, enabling it to achieve an astounding speed of Mach 3.196 in 1956. However, shortly after reaching this remarkable speed, the pilot, Milburn G. Apt, executed a sharp turn that resulted in the aircraft losing control. Despite his efforts, Apt couldn't regain control, forcing him to bail out. Tragically, only the small parachute of the escape system opened, causing him to hit the ground at a high velocity. This tragic crash marked the abrupt conclusion of the Starbuster program. Top 4. MiG-25 Foxbat. The Mikoyan MiG-25 Foxbat was a Soviet aircraft designed for intercepting American planes during the Cold War, especially high-speed reconnaissance aircraft like the SR-71 and slow-flying surveillance planes. To fulfill its role, the Foxbat needed to reach extreme speeds, which it achieved with a top capability of Mach 3.2. Unlike the SR-71, the Foxbat was armed with four air-to-air missiles, clearly defining it as an interceptor rather than a reconnaissance aircraft. Although it never shot down a Blackbird, it undertook numerous successful combat missions, including its involvement in the Iran-Iraq War. The Bell X-2 Starbuster was an American research aircraft that made its inaugural flight in 1955 and was retired just a year later in 1956. As part of the ongoing X-2 program, its primary mission was to explore the behavior of aircraft when flying at speeds exceeding Mach 2.0. Notably, it was not armed with any weapons and featured a distinctive back-swept wing design, which minimized air resistance, enabling it to achieve an astounding speed of Mach 3.196 in 1956. However, shortly after reaching this remarkable speed, the pilot, Milburn G. Apt, executed a sharp turn that resulted in the aircraft losing control. Despite his efforts, Apt couldn't regain control, forcing him to bail out. Tragically, only the small parachute of the escape system opened, causing him to hit the ground at a high velocity. This tragic crash marked the abrupt conclusion of the Starbuster program. During its production run from 1964 to 1984, over 1,100 Foxbats were built. Today, its usage is restricted, with Russia, Syria, Algeria, and Turkmenistan being the only countries still operating it. Notably, the MiG-25 was once the fastest plane available for adventurous flights through MiG-flug, mainly used for edge-of-space experiences. Top 3. YF-12A. The Lockheed YF-12 was an American interceptor prototype known for its remarkable top speed of Mach 3.35. Its striking resemblance to the State Route 71 Blackbird is due to the fact that the State Route 71 was derived from the YF-12. Additionally, both aircraft were designed by the renowned Clarence Kelly Johnson. Despite the limited production of only 3 YF-12s, the program left a lasting mark in aviation history by setting records for the highest speed, highest altitude, although both were later surpassed by the Blackbird, and being the biggest interceptor. Top 2. State Route 71B. The Lockheed State Route 71 Blackbird, introduced in 1966, served both the USAF and NASA. A total of 32 Blackbirds were manufactured, all dedicated to reconnaissance and experimental research. Equipped with stealth technology, this aircraft had the extraordinary ability to outpace interceptors and surface-to-air missiles if, against all odds, it was spotted by enemy forces due to its remarkable speed. The Blackbird was so exceptionally fast that the air in front of it couldn't escape quickly enough, creating immense pressure and raising temperatures. The aircraft itself reached temperatures of several hundred degrees, causing the metal to expand. As a result, it had to be constructed from numerous smaller pieces. This unique design led to an interesting quirk. The State Route 71 would actually leak oil when stationary. Top 1. North American 1015. The North American 1015 holds the current world record as the fastest manned aircraft, reaching a maximum speed of Mach 6.70, approximately 7,200 km per hour, on October 3, 1967, under the skilled piloting of William J. Pete Knight. To maintain stability at such incredibly high velocities, it featured a sizable wedge tail, but this design had the drawback of creating substantial drag at lower speeds. Consequently, a B-52 Stratofortress had the task of carrying it to an altitude of around 14,000 meters before releasing it, at which point the X-15's own engines would ignite. The sensation of being dropped from a rocket measuring only 15 meters in length must have been truly extraordinary. The Blackbird was so exceptionally fast that the air in front of it couldn't escape quickly enough, creating immense pressure and raising temperatures. The aircraft itself reached temperatures of several hundred degrees, causing the metal to expand. As a result, it had to be constructed from numerous smaller pieces. This unique design led to an interesting quirk. The State Route 71 would actually leak oil when stationary. Operating at these extreme speeds, the X-15 departed from traditional methods of control, which relied on drag from a fin. Instead, it employed rocket thrusters, enabling it to achieve altitudes exceeding 100 kilometers, setting one of its numerous world records. Thanks for watching my videos. If you enjoyed this content, please remember to like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more awesome videos. Also, don't forget to leave your comments and suggestions. I really look forward to hearing your feedback. See you next time and have a great day.